outside.
Segment. Now you can probably barely see me because it's dark right now, and you can see the red filming through my eyes right now, so you can probably know what I'm reacting to. We're reacting to a leaked song from Lil Wayne that someone on Instagram actually dropped, and I don't know if it's from his upcoming funeral album, but I guess it's got like a leftover or something. It is called Mind Right, and we're gonna get right into this Mind Right. Let's go. Do me a favor, hit that like button below, hit that subscribe button below, hit that bell for more notifications from me, and they will come to you. Also, let me know what you want to reaction next, and I got you fam. Hashtag RAN. Let's get right into this reaction video, you guys. That way, let's go. What is this from? Is this a sample from a song? He spazzed on that shit. You know what? This sounds like Dedication 6 Reloaded Wayne, which to me is probably the best Wayne we've gotten, to me. He spazzed through that. This kind of reminded me of Thought It Was a Drought. Like that flow that he was going out there, just left and right, rhymes and rhymes and rhymes and rhymes. You think he's going to repeat something? And he doesn't. Just straight to the flow. Dope. Hella dope. Gotta get my mind. I can't sing it. I'm not gonna sing it. Okay, I'm relishing in the moment. I got the song downloaded. Ayo. All right. If you guys like my reaction and do me a favor, hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. Hit that bell for more notifications from me, and that will come to you. Also, let me know what you're trying to say. Because you found my stuff already. And if you, of course, if you respect the GOAT, of course, then hit the like button and hit the subscribe button. I'll be doing more Lil Wayne videos and songs coming up real soon. I promise. See you guys.